In this tutorial, we continue our discussion of measures of central tendency. Recall that there are three measures of central tendency: mode, median, and mean. We previously discussed the mode, which is the most frequent score or category of a variable. The median is the very middle point of the distribution or the list of observations. And in this tutorial, we'll discuss the mean. The mean is the measure of central tendency that is calculated by adding up all the scores and dividing by the total number of scores. It's an arithmetic average. We add up all the scores and divide by the total. The mean is the single summarizing number that is the closest to all the numbers in our distribution. And it's calculated by adding up all of our values and dividing by the total. We're going to use the data from the previous tutorial that examined the age of students in the statistics class. And so here we have the data. We have 10 students represented here, and we're going to calculate the average. So we have 10 values, 10 ages, and they are 21, 23, 21, 22, 20, 19, 20, 22, 25, and 24. Those are our 10 observations. And to calculate the mean, we are going to add those up and divide by the number. So if we add these up, 21 plus 23 plus 21 plus 22 plus 20 plus 19 plus 20 plus 22 plus 25 plus 24, that equals 217. We have a total of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 observations. So 217 divided by 10 equals 21.7. The mean age for this statistics class is 21.7 years of age.